Hello. Give me a minute.
Hi. I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay. So, I'm aware my top half of my head is cut off 90% of this video. I apologize. Tomorrow's video will be a lot better. So, just cut me some slack on this one. Thanks.
So, today. Now everybody texts me back.
One more thing, I promise. My room is a mess. I'm sorry. I just did this out of the spur of the moment. I will be better.
Hang on. I gotta figure out how to do this, like, freaking screen record. Is this still even recording? I don't know. Do y'all miss me? Probably not. It's okay. But I'm back.
My room is a mess.
I literally will clean it one day and then it'll be dirty that day. Today, since I was gonna drop like $300 on a camera, I'm just gonna go online shopping today. Because why not? We're gonna act like we don't have a million things plugged in over here. We're gonna go online shopping. Okay, here we go. What I plan on getting today, I definitely want to get some like decor for my car. So I guess we can go on Amazon. So these are the two things I have in my cart right now. But I have a little key cover for my Nissan, but it's pink. I don't really like pink. And then I want to get the diamond things. I thought about, you know what? I'm not good at this. So we're just gonna look up like car decor. Now these, I've seen a review on those. They're really cute. Just like hang my purse in the back. But then again, I don't want people to like see my purse in my car. Not like I would leave them in there, but I'm not good at this at all. Because if I were to film, well, I'm so bad at this. Do I need a new steering wheel cover? Like, I'm cold. Okay, we're good. You know what I really want? I really want some bell bottoms, but I don't know like what size to order online. Yeah. I'll probably make about two more videos this week. Follow my TikTok. Follow my Instagram. So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Was that shopping with Lexi? No, it wasn't. I don't even know what that was. I'm ashamed of whatever that was, but it's something. So, I'm gonna put everything in the description. I'm gonna be doing the video tomorrow. So, thank you guys for watching, even though it kind of sucked. And I promise I'll make it up to you.